renewable energy, powering our planet with the sun, wind, and water. Hey, did you know there's a super cool energy called renewable energy? It comes from stuff that never runs out, like the sun, wind, and water. Let's see how these awesome energies work. First, there's solar energy. The sun gives us light and warmth. We can turn that into electricity with solar panels. Solar panels are like special mirrors that take sunlight and turn it into power for our homes and schools. Solar energy is great because it doesn't make our air dirty. Then there's wind energy. Wind is the air moving around us. Wind turbines are big fans that spin when the wind blows. When they spin, they make electricity for our homes and gadgets. Wind energy is also good because it doesn't make bad stuff in the air. Last, there's hydropower. This comes from moving water, like rivers. We use dams and turbines to catch the energy from flowing water. When water goes over the turbines, it makes electricity for our cities and towns. Hydropower is another clean way to get energy, and it helps us use less fossil fuels. Renewable energy is important because it stops pollution and helps fight climate change. By using the power of the sun, wind, and water, we can make our planet cleaner and brighter. So, next time you spot a solar panel or a wind turbine, think about the awesome renewable energy that's helping our world.